Welcome back to Professor Grampy's Garage. We're at Buzzy's 914 Wrecking Yard up here in Colorado. And he's got a bumblebee here. And then we got a creamsicle over on the other side. We got some parts cars for fenders, front and rear if you need some parts.
Parts on those are 911.
This has got 911S brakes and wheels and suspension.
The other one up front does too.
The one up front has the same.
This one has 911.
This one's
that
got 911.
This is a race car back in the 70s.
This is a race car back in the 70s. Got a roll bar in it. 2.0 liter.
No, it's a six cylinder.
Six cylinder, this one? Wow. This can be had. 1970 six-cylinder race car. And then we got an orange one here with flared fenders. This is a six-cylinder with brand new motor. Then we got a red parts car here.
With a 2-liter motor.
A red parts car with a 2-liter motor.
1970 under there, under the first car cover with original interior.
Okay. And then what's this one?
That's a 914-6 clone car with flared fenders.
Right. Another parts car, another parts car. He's got a car back here that's got the smooth fenders. And another parts car.
That's a 2-liter.
The yellow one?
That's a 2-liter, and this car is a 2-liter. And so the motors are matching.
Two 2-liters with matching numbers.
Both yellow cars.
Both yellow. And then we got the creamsicle, which is here.
And this is a 1972 with flared fenders.
72 with flared fenders. This is the blue one?
Yeah.
Okay. And that's got a motor in it too? No motor.
No,
and then this is the...
This is a 2-liter, 1973. Let me see. Yeah, I think this is... The 1973 2-liter.
Wow.
So, 1973 2-liter. And this is a 2-liter. And these cars are... the one that everyone would.
Right.
And this is a 71
slant nose.
And it's got a matching motor, and I don't think it's a 2-liter. I think it's a
1.7. And then this is the creamsicle here, huh?
Yeah.
White. Yeah.
No, zero rust.
Zero rust.
Fresh motor.
Fresh motor. We're putting this one back together. This will be for sale. Okay, well, walk me through the inside and show me the motors you got.
Oh, some 1940 Schwinn bicycles.
Wow. Two of them.
And they're motorcycle bikes. They don't have the engine, but they're called, one's called a motorcycle bike.
Those are for sale?
Yeah.
Oh, nice. Okay. And he's got 911 parts here. See, he's got these 914. What's this red engine stand back over here?
Where?
Right here. That's for a Chevy motor right there.
Yep.
Okay.
Borrow it if you need it for a while.
No, I'm good. Okay, what's this car?
That's a 1979 14-6. The sister car to the car that won 24 Hours of Daytona.
So this is the, they built two cars to run at Daytona. This is the car that they never ran.
In 71.
In 71.
It won That's the other one.
And the sister car won the race in 1970. Wow.
What?
71, sorry.
24 hours of Daytona.
Man, that's rust-free.
Yeah, there's no rust on it.
Wow. Ready to be painted.
Motor built.
Wow.
2-liter 911S twin plug motor.
Wow. And he's got all kinds of transmissions.
For 911s.
For 911s, 914s. Interior parts, seats. Oh, here's some motors. Oh, yeah. Is that a twin plugger there?
That one is. That's the 2-liter S.
Okay, 2-liter S over on the right.
Twin plug.
Twin plug.
2.8-liter RS.
2.8-liter RS, single plug. He's got carburetors.
This is a 2.4-liter T-motor.
2.4-liter twin plug. And he's got another motor here. What size is that?
That is a 71 2.2 original, untouched.
Untouched, never been touched. So, wow, that's nice and pretty. That goes in the yellow car.
That's the twin plug.
Yeah, race motor.
1969 911S motor.
69. And here's the door. See, this is already painted.
Yeah, that's where the creamsicle. And there's the fenders up there.
Oh, the front and rear bumpers.
And
all the other stuff. It's already painted for the creamsicle. Ready to go. Here's.
Look in here. Original.
Oh, nice. Wow.
See the Carrera?
Yeah.
Original.
Yeah.
And in the wrapping, some of them.
Wow.
911S in the wrapping.
Wow. You got quite the place here. Looks like you're kind of a hoarder, though. You know? You got everything stuffed in here.
I had combining two shops.
I know
two,
it.
Two or three divorces.
Right.
I don't remember anymore. I got old race suits for sale.
Oh, yeah.
Like
20, pro 20. Racing suits. You got some Porsche racing suits and stuff. Yeah, nice. You got a little Volkswagen Bug there.
Yeah, show them the 1970 original bumper, never been mounted.
Oh, wow. Is that for sale?
NOS. I've had people offer me like $3,000 for it.
Here's a original bumper, never been mounted, all chrome. Nice. With the plexiglass covers for over the running lights. Wow. Cool, man. He's got all kinds of gadgets, speakers. Just let us know. And if you're looking for something, he's got it. Look at all these race cars here. Oh, McDonald's. Wow. NASCAR.
There's a bunch of different ones.
Wow.
A real 914 stick.
What year?
70.
Wow.
Original wheels are on it.
And you got the motor to go in this, too.
Right.
Wow. It's got the simulated wood steering wheel. Nice.
Yeah, that wheel needs to be restored. It would go in like a Ferrari.
Right.
Classic. And then this has 911S. 911's front suspension, you know.
Right, this had a six-cylinder in it, the white one.
Okay. Last time this was on the road, 97.
Wow.
In Louisiana.
Wow. So we got plenty of parts.
And then this.
Just let us know. Oh, yeah, we got this one that was in the fire here. What year is this?
That is a 75 with the white interior. No, zero rust, and all the original parts.
So it's all original, just had a gas tank fire.
It has like 20 or 30,000 original miles.
30,000 original miles. Man, I like the color.
With the white interior, it's so cool.
White interior.
Yeah.
Wow. Yeah. So, give me an email. Let me know. Anyway, the email will be at the end of the video. Thanks for stopping by, and stay tuned for more videos.
Up there behind that wall is all Porsche parts.
All Porsche parts up here. I see he's got some heads, headers.
The 914, those are 914-6 racing headers there.
Oh, 914-6 racing headers.
With the, what do you call that? Asbestos on it.
Right.
Dropping in my head.
Yeah. And he's got bikes. Dude, if you want bikes, he's got bikes.
I got, that one's the fireman bike up there. It's got the lights on it. It says fireman on it.
Oh, yeah. The little one.
It's made in Japan.
The little red one?
Yeah. That's a collector's big time. Original, everything original.
Wow.
The lights all work and light up and it goes.
He's got a tandem bike here.
965 front hub or front, you know, wheel cooler, you know, cooler.
Oh, yeah,
brakes.
Yeah. Wow. He's got the stuff. Oh, another 911 motor here. What size is this?
That's a 914-6 motor.
914-6 motor. 2.0?
Mm-hmm.
Wow. And then he's got some bikes up here, man. He's got a Schwinn Tiger.
A girl Schwinn, right?
A girl Schwinn.
Those are all original paint, untouched.
All original paint. What's a J.C. Penney's bike?
J.C. Higgins.
Higgins?
Yeah. With the jeweled tank, you know, the tank
yeah.
is jeweled. It's
yeah.
still got some of the jewels on
it. And it's still got the basket on it for Pee Wee Herman.
Here's some. 72 911S rear suspension.
Well,
brakes, everything.
We ought to make a kit car out of that.
911S.
And just weld up a frame.
I know it.
You got the front end for it, too?
No. Yeah, I do.